Wow, I like your shoes. How much is it? It's
165.85怎么说？
Well, hello guys. Welcome back to Max 3 English. I'm Maggie. Today, I'm going to teach you how to pronounce numbers and price. If you want more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And now, let's get started. This one. If it's a number, it's pronounced 0.5. 0.5. If it's a price, then it's 50 cents. 50 cents. Now, here you need to pay attention because 25 cents is one quarter. So 3/4 is 75 cents. So if you hear people say that this is 3/4, then you have to give them 75 cents. Now, this one, if it's a number, then it's 1.35. 1.35. If it's a price, then it's $1.35. $1.35. Or $1.35. $1.35. If this is a number, then it's 25.99. If it's a price, then you can simply just say 25.99. How much is this? It's 25.99. You can also say $25.99, but you can also say 25.99. This is 1,000. 1,000. If it's a price, you can also say 1 grand. 1 grand. Or 1K, 1K. 1K equals 1 grand equals 1,000. Now, if this is a number, then it's 1,245. So here you need to know that no matter how big the number gets, you only add an and at the last digits. 比如说刚才说的 1,245, 1,245. 一定要注意哦, it's 1,245. If this is a price, then you can just say 1245. 1245. This one is 1200. 1200. Or 1.2K. 1.2K. So 1.2K equals 1200 equals 1,200. 10,000. 10,000. 10 grand. 10K. 12,456. 12,456. 100,000. 100,000. 100,000. 100K. 100 grand. 657,600. Or you can round it up. Round it up to almost $700,000. Almost 700K. 1 million. 1 million. 1 mil. Mil. Mil equals million. 1 million. 1.2 million. 1.2 million. 1.2 mil. 1.5 million. 1.5 million. A million and a half. A million and a half. 17 million. 17 million. 170 million. 170 million. 1 billion 170 million. 1 billion 170 million. Okay, so that is it for today's video. If I missed anything, please feel free to comment down below. I will do a second episode on that. And I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Okay, I will see you next time. Bye!